before.
Oh my God, nigga!
I started listening to Darius Rucker. Like,
what?
Willie Nelson.
Oh, Willie Nelson.
That nigga ain't dead yet, though.
Hell no, that nigga dies, they gonna fucking...
I'm shocked.
Oh, that mic playing a wagon wheel.
Good shit.
He got another one, hold on.
He has a couple of, he has a couple of one,
he has a new one out.
Like the past three,
oh,
he...
Oh, you talking about Beers and Sunshine?
Yeah, nah, it ain't. That ain't new.
No, it wasn't.
Hey, that was like 3 years ago.
I mean, that's newer. Yeah, if I told you it's a good one.
That's last year. That was like...
The comeback song is a good one.
That's a couple of them.
It Won't Be Like This For Long is a really good song.
The First Time's a good one, too.
Don't Think I Don't Think About That is a good one. I don't think that nigga's ever came out with one song.
That's bad.
That I've ever not listened to.
Honestly, I don't think so. Ooh.
Even Hootie and the Blowfish.
I haven't heard this song in a long time.
Even Hootie and the Blowfish.
I don't remember that one.
You need to play that one, Mike. Especially It Won't Be Like This For Long. That's a really, 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 really good song. Go to bed. I'm blowing my fucking phone. Goodbye.
Saturday needs to hurry
I'm
up.
I'm really confused on why when I type in Darius Rucker, I also get videos from Brett Young.
Because he's affiliated with him. Like it's in the same genre.
But, I mean, okay, I like Luke Combs, like what the fuck?
Same genre.
Same genre.
Same genre. When it rains and pours, yes, sir. Mike gonna make a playlist. We're gonna be listening to country music all night.
There's another one.
Hey, come breach this floor over here.
Thank you.
my God, the fucking clutch. Oh. Whew. Oh. That's a record right there.